So basically what it is
oxygen is propane in this case going in there, and we have solenoid valves that control it, and then we have a spark maker that we ignite it with.